Good morning, friends. Subject name OME553, Industrial Safety Engineering, third year of the semester, Unit 1, Safety in Metal Workings and Hood Working Machines. And topic number 6, now we can see hood working machineries. And before going to lesson, I have problem can justify answer based on hood working machineries. The last class, we last three or four days, we can see about metal working machines. So what are the metal working machines and what are the metal working machines, what are the how to maintain the machines in workplaces in the industry, and what are the employed to precaution using our machinery sector in production line or workplaces in the manufacturing companies. So now we can see problem of wooden working machines. So this is a wooden machine. So wood working machines with there are moving parts and sharp blades can be extremely dangerous if not used correctly. Asymptomatic blindness and lacerations are common injuries related to working with the machines. Suppose you can work in this place, they employ the wood pieces cutting and carefully. If not take care of working this place, easily injury with your employees in the industry, in manufacture and wooden sectors. So next one, the main related three problems we have. So one is main cutter's hole run too tightly and bearing pestles too hard. So this is a pestle. So working condition, we have some coolant oil or water contents are nearby here, and whenever the pestles are hot, you can cooling them. After you can start re-again process. After the process, cooling them and start the process. And roll level is not proper. So this is a roll level is not proper. You can't start your process. Can correct them after start the process. And while surfacing the hood will tend to jump and it sink. Suppose you not maintain the part here, can immediately the wooden pieces are jump to the ground or jump to the injury based on injury with employees in the workplaces. This happen the problem in the wooden working machine areas. So next one, we go for lesson and what is wood working machines and can see after the safety principles of wooden machines. This is a wooden machines. So this is wooden machines. So wooden working machine is food machines that is intent to the process of food. This is called tree. Okay, whatever tree can based on small tree wooden pieces, the small machine is needed. Suppose the biggest one, the biggest machines are needed, and if any place near places you have any sawmills, can see or visited the place and identify what are the measures taken for safety as how to cut the pieces in the process. That means tree cutting process. So these machines are usually powered by electrical motors and used extensively wood working. Sometimes grinding machines for grinding wood working down into the smallest pieces and wood workers shall be for but also tool or also consider a part of working machineries. Suppose already I said if you biggest one, you can need biggest machines are available. If you smallest one, small cutting of pieces, you can take smallest machine in the workplaces. This is a working machine, wooden machine or wooden working machine in workplaces. Next one, this is a general safety principles. They use equipment made OSHA and ANSID and NFPA, the National Electrical Code Standard, specify the general safety principles of working place in the saw mills. So specify need during purchasing. They maintain all machines so that while they are running at full or ideal speed and with the largest cutting tool attached, they are free of excessive noise and vibration. Levels all machines, including portable or mobile ones, and secure machine to the floor or other foundations when possible to eliminate the movements. The first one, specify the needs of dual. If you need, you can particular. If the machine is need, you can particular. Purchase. If you need specify need during purchase, you can purchase it. Otherwise, no need to purchase. Take a small machine in your place and maintain all machines so that while they are running at the full ideal speed. Whenever you require the speed, you can maintain that speed after cutting based on your wooden pieces. That is the first two thing. Next one, level of all machine, including portable or mobile ones. So portable means you can whenever be changed, change one. If you want, you can change one place to other. The secure machine floor or other foundations when possible to eliminate the movements. If you want, you can place it. Otherwise, you can eliminate the place after using your two machines. This is the first general safety principles of wooden working machines. So the next one, secure small unit to be bench or standard. Make sure the machine is constructed so that tools that are too large cannot be mounted. Ensure that all arbows and mantles have firm and secure and bring and are free from slip or play, and regularly check the adjustment of all safety devices. And those involving electrical circuits should be actuated, making sure they operate properly. Operators should lock out machine and before cleaning, adjusting or maintaining them. So this is a general principle. For example, if you have start the process before checking, these conditions are important one. So regularly check adjustment all safety devices and electrical circuits should be actuated to make sure NAFTA properly, and after completion of process, whenever the employee leave from your machine, please before cleaning, adjusting and machine stop the machines. This is a general safety principles. Next one. This is a general safety principles. Keep loose clothing, long ass and jewelries and gloves away from the rotating part of machinery. If suppose you're using in wooden saw sector, you can wear the clothing, long ass, jewelries or gloves is available. You can immediately attack or clutch to your hands. So immediately grinding off your hands or legs. This is a be aware of whenever you use the grinding of wooden saw mills, be aware of the places. So next one, especially from the nips and point to operations. After the equipment has been completely stopped and cleaning work, surface and brush, not with the hand or compressed air nozzle. If possible, make adjustment only while the machine is not running. This is a general principles. Next, electrical equipments. All metals framework electrically driven machines should be grounded, including the motors. They comply with NFPA 70, National Electrical Code. The NP70s include following provisions. The machines should still have a cutoff devices, emergency stop with the reach of the operator in the normal operating position. An electrical driven equipment should be controlled with the magnetic switch or other devices that prevent an automatic restart power failures. So this is a electrical equipment. Whenever you use this place, you can aware of that one. This is a general safety principles. Continue. This is an example of device stopping restart. This is a lift. When they install the electrical cord, a machine, the device will prevent the automatic restarting process. This is a magnetic switch has ring guard around the start button to protect against your accidental reactivation. This is a starting process. This is a stopping process. If you employ a clutch with your buttons, whenever you want, you can start the process. Whenever you stop, immediately stop the process. So after completion process, stop the process and remove from one wire to other wires. The next one is electrical equipments continuum. Position clearly marked power or operating control with the reach of the operator and away from the hazards. Protecting operating control against unexpected or accidental activations. The positive provide positive means blackout for rendering the controls inoperative in machine operated by electrical motors. If the machines does not have a power disconnect to lock in it the off position, unbolt the guard and place a small padlock through the hole in the block. If necessary, you can connect with one wire to another wire. If not necessary, block the wire and that means separate the wires. You can if not using. So install the electrical motors brake on machine that have excessive costing time. The separately using on machine which excessive costing time. This electrical motor breaks greatly reduce the exposure at the point of operation. This is a using of safety principles. The guards, the enclosed are guards, all the belts, shaft and gears and other moving parts so have no hazard in present for the operator. So because most wooden working operation involving cutting, it is necessary, although often difficult to cover provide guards at the point of operations. So work areas provide ample workspace around each machines and make adjustment if the workers is taller or shorter than average. So perform routine flow maintenance in the work area to prevent splintering and protruding nail. Install the slip resistant flooring and mark a sills bay with a paint railing or other markings. If the machine is installed your base first after completion of installation, you mark the place. You can use yellow color with the mark. This is a safety area. You don't use if machine is running, don't touch this system. If the machine is not running, no need touch your machines. So this is happen your industry based on wooden working machineries. This is a general safety principles continuum. This is typical height and workplace spaces. This is a machine inches centimeter work area. The bands are, we have 7 machines are available. One is bandsaw, circular saw, jointer, lathes, radial saws, sanders, and sharpers. So first one inches 46 inches and 155 centimeter, and 36 hand feet 90 centimeter, 32 power feet 80 centimeter, 33 85 centimeter, 41 100 centimeter, 39 85 centimeter for radial saws, 36 90 centimeter for sanders. 36 90 centimeter was safest. So on three sides the radius equal to twice the bandsaw and diameters as measured from the point cut. The clearance on the working side should be 3 feet. That means 90 centimeter plus the length of the stop. The 3 feet plus the length of the stop. The clearance are placed 30 minutes inches. And from the stand with smaller distance on the ends and backside the allowable. Ripping saw table equal to twice the length of the stock and cross cutting saw table equal to the length of the stock plus 3 feet. And 3 feet plus the length of the stock, 3 feet plus the length of the stock. This is a workplace work area in the system. This is a band saw. This is radial saws. This is a work area. Maintain good work housekeeping to prevent dust and chip accumulations. Your clean operation makes work easier and help prevent fire and dust explosion. Adequately light the work area, adjustment stock areas, and generally illuminations 80 to 100 FC. That means 861 to 1076 illuminations will pay dividends in both accident prevention and efficiency. This is a workplace. This is a need to maintain. Sir, need maintain to your general safety principles. This is material handling. Facility layout should encourage an even flow of material and keeping backtracking and crisscrossing to minimum. An operator should not have to stand in or near aisles. Arrange the machine so that material handled by operator require minimum movements and change the heights. And applies to both incoming and supply and outgoing stocks. This is the material handling your wooden working machineries. This is the inspection. This inspection makes safety check by putting the machine through trial run before beginning a job after each new setup. And the operator should inspect the machine at each new setup at the start each shift. The inspection process should be follow the manufacturer's recommendation and requirement and follow a pattern of workplaces. So inspection, once start the machine, before you can check all machines, after you can start your process. If start the process, if any damage based on tools, based on electric power, you are the responsible that one. So that before you can check the process, after start the process in your workplaces. This is a general safety principles. And this is a suppose the person can work in machinery site, first wear the glasses, after wear the mask. It's not here mask. So first wear the mask, after wear the gloves. This is an important general safety. This is a UT task operation safety guidelines of circular saws. This is a checklist for handling of machinery in the workplaces. So this is authorized and by and page number, issue date, last review, next review date. This is a machine. You have machine image and description of the machine and personal productivity equipment. That means if you want gloves, if you want face mask, if you want eye protection, if you want welding mask, if you want abrasion fear and hearing protection and protective cloth. This is a safety measures of your checklist. The working principle. This is a machinery. If working in wooden piece sector, the operation of the machine is simple. There's no any complexity of the assembled part. The machine is made on by pressing the power button, by adjusting the length of the cut and depth of the cut over table of surfaces. This is the following steps to demonstrate operating procedure. The first, connect the main switch to the alternate current supply. Then the start the motor from the on-off switch. Electrical motor will start the motor shaft is connect to the cutter by help or pulley. A V-belt connect with pulley both motor shaft and cutter shaft. Check the direction of the cutter block, pulley or a spare allotment of pulley. Then the start the system unit, observe the direction, rotation, shaft rotation should be anti-clockwise when viewed by pulley side. Take a wooden piece to require cutting. Put the opposite of the cutter on the table, then push the wood opposite direction of the cutters. The for different depth to take different cutters, then cutting operation is completed. Then check the surface cutter up down wheel if the correct leave it. If not cut, if it is not correcting, then the start to push the wooden piece to opposite direction of surface cutter to make smooth surfaces on the wooden pieces. Then our operation will be completed. Then switch off the machine and remove the main supplies. This is my activity. You can tell about what are the machines are available. You are wooden working machines. You can tell about, imagine that. This is my disadvantages based on wooden working machines. After some days, replace the rough cutters. Risk for operator for any physical damages. Heavy amount of wood piece are produced and cleaning is necessary. Cost is high. Advantages: easy to operate, installation easy, low maintenance are compared to the machines. Skilled operators not required. Convenience to the operator. It will work very fast and smoothly. Requires one person to operate. It takes less time to compute the operations. It is multi-operation machineries. This is my assessment. List out the advantage of working machineries. Identify the disadvantages of wood working machineries. This is my references and